Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Fumilala, and I have a special guest here with me today. He's my younger brother, and we are here to do a never have I ever tag. It's going to be interesting.
Yes.
So let me just ask my brother to introduce himself. Tell us your name.
I'm Kaale, footballer and businessman. Nice meeting you guys.
Period. Period. So in today's video, we are going to be doing a never have I ever tag for you guys, and it's going to be very, very extremely interesting. Mm-hmm. So make sure you don't go anywhere. Stick to this channel. Make sure you like. Make sure you subscribe, and just enjoy this video.
Yes.
Welcome back, guys. Welcome back. So let's start with the questions right now. So I'm going to be reading the first question. Never have I ever gone on a blind date. Never. I have never. I don't think so. I can't remember anything. I can't remember. Well, I don't think so. Never. So, number two question. Never have I ever creeped on an ex on social media. I have. Oh my god.
I have.
That is not nice. I have. Number three question. Never have I ever been hungover. We don't do that. Never. I have never been hungover. I have never. I'm not a heavy drinker, so I have never. Never have I ever ghosted someone. Oh my god. I have. That is my specialty.
Never.
I love ghosting people. I know it's really bad, but I do it. Oh my god. Never have I ever kissed my best friend.
No, never.
Never. I don't even have a best friend. Never. Talk less of kissing my best friend. I don't have a best friend. So never.
I can never kiss Sam. No.
Never. Never have I ever farted in front of a significant other.
Never.
I have never done that.
Never.
I don't do that. We don't do that here. We don't do that. Never. But it's okay. You can do it. It's fine.
It's okay.
This is all just jokes and banters. So it's fine. Never have I ever gotten a tattoo. I have never.
Yeah, I tried once, but I couldn't.
I have never.
So never.
I have never gotten a tattoo.
Yeah.
Never have I ever peed in the shower.
I have.
I am guilty AF. I do that all the time. I do that every day, every single day. I know it's bad, but I do that. If you do that, comment down below and tell me. Don't let me be the only guilty one. I am not the only guilty one. We are not the only guilty one here.
That's
so
true.
Comment down below if you always pee in the shower. Okay? So, never have I ever peed in the pool.
I've seen pools,
I've been to where there are pools, but I have never been inside a pool before. But you know what, I don't know if this counts, but when I was serving in Ogun State, I served in the area where there is a lot of water, so we go to the stream often to swim, to enjoy, to have fun. And I have actually peed inside that stream before. You know, they do wash clothes, they do bathe, in the stream. So I have peed in a stream, but not in a pool. So let's move on. Never have I ever slid or slide into someone's DM. Never. We don't do that. I have never have I ever crushed on a friend's sibling. I don't even really know any of my friend's siblings. And my friends, my majority of my friends are not even here with me. So never. We don't do that. Do we?
No.
We don't. No. Never have I ever had a crush on a teacher.
Never.
I have. Okay, I have had a crush on a teacher. I have. It was in my secondary school days. So I have finished. I won't say any story about that. So I have. Okay. Never have I ever made out in a public place. I have never. I don't think I have.
Have I?
I don't think I have. I don't know. So let's get into. Never have I ever gotten into a physical fight.
I have.
I'm guilty AF.
Secondary school.
Tell us a little story about it.
Well, I think I was in JSS1 at that time, and there's this girl in my class. The girl hated me, and I hated her too. So we had a competition that we had to go for. So I was the class monitor then. So I had to select 3 people plus myself to represent our class. So I selected few good guys academically. So after the quiz competition, we lost. So while we came back, she was all over me shouting, "I caused this, I caused that, blah, blah, blah." You know, women, right? So I was so angry, I just pushed her away. Then she pushed me back, so we started fighting. So I think the principal, he heard about it and came. He beat us, flogged us, and we went home. But I still felt good because I did what I wanted to do. I beat the girl.
But you can't do that again.
That's really bad. But that was then, though. That was then.
I have actually got into a physical fight before. That was when I think I was in GSS 2 or GSS 1. Back then, I remember the guy's name. His name is Victor. And we actually still live in the same area right now. His name is Victor. I don't know what actually caused the fight. I am not sure. I can't remember. But we had a fight. So let's just get into another question. Never have I ever snooped through someone's phone.
I have.
I am guilty AF. I am guilty. So I have. I actually have. Don't do that. Really? But if you want to, you can go ahead and do it. You can go ahead. Never have I ever kissed a friend's ex. Never. A friend's ex. My friend's ex. I don't even know any of my friend's ex.
Never.
I don't know. So never.
Never.
Never have I ever cheated on a test.
I have.
Guilty AF. I have cheated on a test. And that was when I was in secondary school. I think I was in SS1. And that is really bad, guys. Don't cheat on a test. I don't do that. Like, I never did that throughout my stay in the uni. So
I think I did that once in my university days. So there was this course, I studied mechanical engineering. So there's this course that the lecturer never showed up in class before the test, and we have gurus in class. I'm not among them. So I came into the test and I saw the questions. I was like, man, what the fuck is, I don't know anything. And instead of me to fail, even though it's really bad, I just had to, you know, peep. Just let me see. So I copied it. I didn't know, I was just copying rubbish. So we all failed. And glory to God, we still passed. That was it.
I think right now that I'm trying to remember in my university days, I think I have done that probably maybe once before. Because in my university days, I don't like cheating. I like to be prepared for my exams. I don't like none of my classmates, none of my friends to start acting out because I wanted to ask you, like, what's the answer to this question? What's the answer to these questions? I don't like that. I hate that. So I make sure I prepare myself. And if I don't know something, I don't know it. I won't stress myself. I don't know it at all. And that's on. And we have the last question here with me. We have the last never have I ever question here with me. So let's get into it. Never have I ever had. Oh, this is the second to the last question, I think. So never have I ever used someone else's toothbrush. Ew.
Never.
I don't do that. That's disgusting. I have never. No. Nah. So right here, I have the last question with me, and I'm going to be reading it out for you guys. Never have I ever had a negative account balance. I have. I still have. Should I show you my current account balance?
I have
0.00000 naira.
I have.
I'm telling you, I have. Guys, I have.
Send money.
Send money to my Hazza. Patronize my business. I'm going to be putting my business and do my IG pages down in the description box. So make sure you patronize me. I don't want to have 0 naira in my account balance again. Now beg, I beg you, please. Oh,
I beg you, oh.
Biko, send money to my ASA, okay? So that's the end of our never have I ever, okay? So if you want more videos like this, make sure to comment down below if you want more never have I evers from us. And I want to thank my brother for coming on here with me. So thank you so much for coming.
Welcome.
We appreciate you. Guys, help me to appreciate him in the comment section. Because he actually have like had something to do. But I just hijacked him and I said,
just
come into my YouTube channel. Like, come and do a video with me. So I just want to say thank you, Dayo.
You're welcome.
Thank you. And I'm going to be putting his Instagram handles down below. So make sure you follow him. Alright. So that's the end of our Never Have I Ever videos.
Alright.
Make sure to subscribe. Make sure to like. And make sure to comment down below what you think about this video. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, right, guys. Bitches change. Yeah, I like I ain't all this. Getting money, nigga, that my main focus.